Tales, which is a Googie-style building made in 1958 by Martin Stern Jr. He was known for helping transform Las Vegas because a lot of his styles were part of the casinos and hotels there that made Las Vegas what it is today. But he also made Cafe Tales, which used to be known as Sherry's Coffee Shop, but has since been transformed into a coffee shop and restaurant. It has the unique features of Googie style, including the slanted roof and the large windows that allow you to see the original flooring. Also, it has a big sign on the side that attracts customers in.
We're driving past this Woody's barbecue and it looks kind of Googie.
So Googie.
Look at that slanted roof.
Big sign.
Big sign.
Little bulldog.
So cute. Living in a rhythm where the minutes working overtime. We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it. All out, all out, all we are calling out, not again. Never looking down, I'm just an aura, what's in front of me. Hello, we're here in Chip's Diner. It was made in 1957 by Harry Harrison. He is a Taliesin trained architect. So he built this, and it has an asymmetrically tapered roof that kind of goes down into like a zigzag pattern over the windows, over the windows that are very tall, and so you can see out, and you can like, it's just like really cute, and just like a little like, I feel like I've been just like, what year would you say this is? Like the 50s, 60s diner. Uh-huh. It's so cute.
So precious.
There's a cute gumball machine over there that's in the shape of a gas. With the gas pump, it's really cute. Everything is in pastel colors. Out there is the outside portion of the restaurant, and it has plants and a nice little fountain. It's really something special.
Totally Googie! Okay. Hello! We are now at the old Zucky's, which was founded in 1954 by, the architect. Was Weldon J. Fulton, but it was founded by these two brothers, Brent and High Altman, and High's wife, Wolfine Zucky, which is where the name Zucky's came from. It was a coffee shop in the 50s that was one of the only ones that was open 24 hours, and it really was booming post-World War II. In 2005, it was actually torn down, but the Zucky sign was considered a city landmark, that is still here today.
It's turned into a bank.
Now it has been turned into a bank. In its glory days, it had floor-to-ceiling glass walls and that showed the exposed tile on the inside and the big neon sign. But now all that's left is the big neon sign. Architects are Louis Armet and Eldon Davis, and they are famous for their post-war Googie architecture. Yes, here's the Norms. As you can see, there is a neon pennant sign over here spelling out Norms to attract the driver's attention to pull them in, and the architecture follows.
neat in there too, with a lot of retro designs and a lot of LED lights, emphasizing the curves of the roof and ceilings.
We hope you enjoyed our Googie architecture video. We sure had fun making it.
We don't like the style,
but it's pretty cool.
Super cool.
Yeah. Thanks, Mr. Hager, for the cool assignment. Peace and blessings. Bye.